23 and 69. Now 23 multiple, it's a prime number, 23 prime factor, 69, 3 into 23. So what is common? 23 is common, and HCF of 23 and 69 is 23. So common into the uncommon, that is 3. So LCM will be 23 into 3, that is 69. So you can see 23 is a smaller number, that's the HCF, and the bigger number is your LCM. Fifth sum is for homework children. Third question, find the LCM 36 and 42. So we'll use a table 2. As you know, when we are finding out prime factors, we use the small numbers first. 2 ones are 2. 2 8s are 16, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. Two 9s are 18. Let the 21 remain as it is because it won't go by 2. Then now we can use 3. 3 3s are 9, 3 7s are 21. Now this will not go by any table. So let it remain as it is. You can see this 2, 2 and 2 was common to both the numbers. Okay. So here we go. LCM. LCM will be common into the uncommon. So you have to multiply all 2 into 2 into 3. So you can see 3 is common to both the numbers. 2 into 2 into 3. These are common factors. Okay. Into the uncommon, that is 3 into 7. 3 into 7. That gives us 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 3s are 6, 252. We can multiply. So LCM of 36 and 42 is 252. Now we will solve 3 numbers, 15, 25, 30. Now, as you know, as I told you, small numbers, prime factors means first small number. See, this all will go by 5's table. But we can't use 5 because 30 is divisible by 2. So first we'll use 2. 2, 15, leave it as it is, down, bring down. 25 as it is, and here 2 ones are 2. 2 5s are 10. Then now it will not go by 2, it will go by 3. 3 5s are 15, 3 5s are 15. So we can do that first. 3 5s are 15, bring 25 down. 3 5s are 15. Now all will go by 5. So 5 1s are 5, 5 5s are 25, 5 1s are 5. No need to do again 5. So LCM will be 2 into 3 into 5 into 5, because only 5 is left. So 2 3s are 6, 6 5s are 30. 30 into 5, 150. So this is the LCM. So LCM of 15, 25 and 30 is 150, children. Okay. So hope it's understood and it's very, very clear to you. Now one more sum I've already done. I'll just explain to you. 18, 42, 48. So 18, 42, 48, with the help of the prime factors, prime factor method or whichever method it's comfortable for you, find out. So now you can see this, okay, 3, 7, which is uncommon. So LCM is whole thing, 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 7. And that is, I've already calculated, it's 1008. You calculate and you see. 1008. So this is how we find out the LCM in a very, very easy pattern. Now you can see this 3 numbers, 4th sum children, 4, 12, 20. Okay, easily divisible by 2. 2, 2's are 4, 2, 6 are 12, 2, 10's are 20. Again it will go by 2. 2, 1's are 2, 2, 3's are 6, 2, 5's are 10. Now you know these two are common and these are uncommon. So LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. that will be 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 5s are 60. That means LCM of 4, 12 and 20 is 60. 60 is the LCM. Now fourth sum, you will have to do it as homework. Fourth sum will be homework. Okay. Next is word problem, children. That is 6th one will do. 4th one and 5th one, I will continue in the next video. 6th one, the LCM and HCF of two numbers are 432 and 72 respectively. See, LCM and HCF respectively means the first one, 432 belongs to LCM and 72 belongs to HCF. Okay, 432 belongs to LCM and HCF is 72. If one of the two numbers is 216, what is the other number? So, if one number is 216, what is the other number? So, how do we find out? So, solution. The product of two numbers is equal to HCF into LCM. Therefore, the product of two numbers is equal to HCF into LCM. And what are the two numbers? So, the product of two numbers is equal to HCF into LCM. That is 432 into 72 is equal to 216. Okay, because they are telling us HCF into LCM is 200. If one of the two numbers is 216, what is the other number? So, we write down that into X. So, 432 into 72. It's no need of cancelling. You could just write like this. Divided by 216 is multiplied here. When it comes to this side, it will be division. Is equal to X. Now what we have to do, the all the cancellations. You can use 2's table. 2 1's are 2, so 2 8's are 16, 2 3's are 6, 2 1's are 2, 2 3's are 6, 1 carry, 2 6 are 12, 36. Again it will go by 2, 2 5's are 10, 2 4's are 8, 2 1's are 2, 2 8's are 60. Again it will go by 2. 9. 9 6 are 54. 9 2's are 18. Then this we can cancel. Once more. 2 1's are 2 3's are 6. Let's see whether it's going. 3 1's are 3, 1 carry. 3 4's are 12. Yes. So 3 1's are 3 1's are 1 carry, 3 4's are 12, 1 carry, 3 4's are 12. So, what are we getting? Nothing is left to cancel or deduct. X is equal to 144. That means the other number is 144. One number is 216 and the other number is 144. Hope this is clear.